A lot of money. Should probably work on mission so I can unlock more shit. Is that a cannon or a telescope? Telescope. Oh wait. Yeah, it is a telescope. Yeah, girl.
What is it this time?
Stop.
This is madness.
That tailor refuses to deliver the coat I have ordered for Louis Antoine de Saint-Just.
Must be a misunderstanding. I'll speak to the tailor.
It's either his head or mine.
One by one. Who's undertaking this little good deed, I wonder? Finally got just what you deserved.
Girls.
That man outside says you owe him a coat.
No one's getting that coat until I get some answers.
About what?
This material. There's something fishy about it. I tried to ask the tent, but rough men outside the tent have turned me away.
See what I can do.
Basic girl. Great. Gotta take out the snipers. Really, Mia? Sure, a lot. Jesus Christ. All right, let's see though.
Counter-revolutionary! You're making leather from human skin?
Oh, God! I was forced!
Saint-Just will pay.
Where am I? I don't even have a path to play again. Missed that sniper. Get that out of the way. Oh, that's great. Surrounded. Later, I don't have any. My lock picking is not high enough. Yeah. that, or appear to. What? I should have been the hit. What the hell? It's been like 5 years and they sub and fixed all the bugs. I should probably focus on the jetpack.
Is made from human skin.
It had better be. That's why Saint-Just is paying so well.
You'll both pay with your lives.
You know you may become a nice coat yourself. Seize him!
Remembering me now. Hello there. Thanks for stopping by. Gardeners always such have good timing.
You were right.
What is it?
They were using human skin to make the leather of Saint-Just's coat.
My God. I'll make sure this letter is used as evidence to denounce Saint-Just and bring him down.
Good luck.
Okay. Where is that machine? I think it's right there. But who the heck has been texting me? Holy crap, that's a high jump.
What's our plan?
Our plan? You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. To study your surroundings, devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets in reach.
Out of the way. Move.
Where the hell is Duchesneau?
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sibert.
I'll meet him inside. Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before I'll tire? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best.
Assassin. Let's see. Yafgud.
Get up there, get up there, get up there, get up there.
Jeez, that's kind of scary.
Hey,
Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Who's in there?
Monsieur Latouche. I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You are right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sylvia, come away!
Stupid. Girl! fine. Basic girl, basic girl, basic girl, basic girl.
You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, I need to get to the exit portal. I can't see the path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. Shit. This area's becoming unstable. Turn back. We need to get underground. Now. Hurry!
Thank you.
Yes, and good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. From another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. Just get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side.
That's funny. No, enough with the frickin' riffs.
And we're back. Not everyone is so fortunate the first time through a bridge. Sometimes our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
Gotta go to the bathroom really quick. Get your shit ready. Thank you. really weird. Might be a roof. Oh, I was looking at it. I'm probably not going to get it because it's, I think, the one I have right now is supposed to be more powerful. And it's got trees. I think the one I have is more powerful. And I know, I'm trying to sell it. I know I'm trying to sell the other one to upgrade. It's got 3-star reviews because I guess it's on the left.
Yeah.
idea. Stop messing up with my bed. Oh, sure, it's only 25.
Patience. That'll not show up. Pulse around to the aristos, then let's take death masks.
Is on the ground. Nope. Yeah, girl.
Trouble from me, but
Vous avez toute ma reconnaissance. Mille merci.
À l'aide! À la garde! Par ici! Par
vous
ici!
Avez...
Sent to the great beyond.
Squire Invisible.
Vous avez vu ça?
Où voyez-vous?
And a shady character. Yes, I see him in my mind's eye. A shyster. A bandit. My friend, I sense you have started down a difficult path. Oh, I wish you success.
Greetings, sister.
Be a girl.
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done.
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Sous.
The King of Beggars.
Are you sure you know him? Of him. The beggars pay him tribute.
Hello, Arby.
We've sent three assassins after them. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can, that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand then?
The Phantom Blade. a modest little update from the traditional Assassin's Blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin, this council charges you to go to La Tour des Mirates. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Dieux. Learn his secrets, and bring him peace.
I do not have the patience for Fortnite, unfortunately. Try on. Can I wear that one? Okay, the assassins use the stairs like normal people. Persona. Yeah, unfortunately, I really don't have patience for Fortnite. Or more like, I'm not a good team player. Ah, goodness. Tiger power. I'm sleepy.
Playwright, diplomat, and bon vivant. I'm told you can help me. The public censors are oppressing new players, including one of mine. They've paid a critic to give it a bad review, and are planning to censor the production itself. Could you steal the review before it goes to press, and then, suppress the censors?
So young. I'll find the bastard.
Thank you. So freaking dark, I can't see shit. It's so dark.
What's that? Playmates, bane of society.
How in the hell? This looks so dark. There you go. Jeez. A girl. Thank you.
Stephanie was...
Jesus, phantom blades are expensive. Basic girls. Harvey. Jesus Christ.
What?
What?
I'll do this. Mission.
Hey. Arrête donc de bousculer les lignes.
When I escaped from the Bastille, I left behind the rope ladder I fashioned from twine and firewood. It's famous now, but the Bastille's guarded because of the looting. Could you, citizen, retrieve my rope and bring it back? It's somewhere in that vast edifice. You'll have to get the location from the quartermaster.
Thank you. years old. You have no survivor. And bullshit. All right, I can actually see shit. Basic girl. There it is. Easy girl. Jeez. I'm gonna jump that, Arno. I should probably scan the area.
Oh. Depuis le droit êtes-vous entré ici?
Did he, how the heck did you guys get up there?
Who are the revolutionaries?
Yeah.
Ah, that's the freaking hell.
Thank you.
Fudge. We gotta get ready for work real quick.
Is it girl? Hey, girl.
Come here.
Yeah, come on. Go inside. Inside, Leah. Yeah.
Come here. Come on. Come on.
me, girl. Romeo, go inside. Inside.
est toujours le bienvenu.
Shh, those phantom blades are expensive.
Mademoiselle Montancier oversees several actresses who have intimate liaison with important people. Any secrets their lovers tell them are sent to Montancier. Those secrets could help move the revolution in a more fruitful direction. Mademoiselle is hosting a party at her home just north of the temple. It would be the perfect opportunity to steal.
Bitch.
is a surprise.
The diary of Mademoiselle Montansier. It will prove excellent entertainment, I'm certain.
Are you? Yes, you.
Bienvenue dans mon échec.
I rented a room upstairs for his discreet encounters. This evening, he arrived with a bouquet and a young lady would soon follow. I went down that evening. When I returned, I found these flowers scattered in the trail out of the street. Then a man dressed in shabby black robes, you know, like a poor student, came running down the stairs and out the door. Very odd. Nothing bad.
Gregory.
My name is Pascal.
What if she was speaking so intelligently just
there? I'm generally placed as a friend who shows much promise. Carter is the leader of the troops. So he casts himself as first.
As you've seen, he has a very pleasing...
Then he remembers lines.
Very pleasing, I
mix it up with the actresses as well.
I am the actor...
Unprofessional.
Like my own from Marseille to Ghent.
Laurent.
We have a tight theatre troupe here.
Hate him.
We all get along very nicely.
I'm Rose. Scowl can be difficult and sometimes.
Argues endlessly with Bartol.
I'm worried.
Enough of the series. What do you ask? He has one great failing, which I fear will impede his advancement. I am the actor
Vicon. Very jealous.
Loved by all from Marseille to Ghent. We have a type
of... What failing did you say,
Vicon? A clever man.
What failing?
It was my finest role. I waited until Laurent killed Bartol. Then I killed Laurent. Any man who has a sister will do the same.
So delightful to see the man here, where I have no audience.
Actors, I give them all the chop I had night fevers. You see what you like.
Ease yourself. You're a friend.
What's going on now?